How Nestle is building a data-driven core for the next decade of innovation. Did you know that one of the world's largest food companies is completely transforming itself with data to stay ahead for the next decade? Imagine leveraging a real-time insights, AI, and automation, not just to react, but to innovate faster than your competitors. Hi, I am Mehul Brahmbhatt. Over the past decade, I have helped businesses leverage data to innovate faster and make smarter decisions. Today, we are breaking down how Nestle is building a data-driven core that's powering the next decade of innovation, what businesses can learn from it. I have worked with the brands to implement technology strategies that actually stick, and seeing Nestle's approach, it's a textbook example of combining technology, people, and culture to drive real results. The challenge: operating at massive scale. Imagine running a business in over 190 countries with thousands of products. That's Nestle. The challenge: staying agile while managing a complex supply chain, multiple brands, and diverse markets. What businesses can learn? Scale makes a speed harder, but not impossible. Without unified data, decisions are slower and opportunity get missed. So, how did Nestle solve this? The answer lies in their digital core upgrade. The digital core upgrade, SAP HANA Cloud. Nestle migrated to SAP HANA Cloud, a cloud-based platform that integrates finance, supply chain, and R&D. This isn't a tech upgrade, it's a foundation for a real-time decision-making. Key benefits: all data in one place, accessible across teams. Real-time insights for a faster product launches and demand forecasting. Simplified operations, reducing inefficiencies across global markets. But having a data isn't enough. The real magic happens when insights are turned into action. Turning data in actionable insights. With a unified system, Nestle can now predict consumer demand before it spikes, adjust production and supply chain in a real time, identify trends across regions instantly. For businesses, data alone doesn't create a value. Using it to make informed decisions does. And Nestle is taking it even further with AI and automation. Leveraging AI and automation. AI isn't just a buzzword here. It's helping Nestle automate routine processes and predict outcomes with precision. Applications include smarter inventory management, faster product development cycle, personalized marketing based on a real-time consumer insights. Lesson for businesses: automation frees your team to focus on strategy. Predictive analytics reduces guesswork and improves efficiency. Technology is powerful, but it's only as good as the people using it. Embedding a data-driven culture. Nestle isn't just upgrading systems. They are training teams to use insights effectively. This cultural shift ensures that decisions at every level are informed by data. Key takeaways for any businesses: align people, processes, and tech. Make insights accessible to all teams, not just IT. Encourage experimentation and learning from data. All of this leads to tangible results for Nestle and lessons for every businesses. Real-world impact and takeaways. Here is what Nestle is achieving with its data-driven approach. Faster product development, get new ideas to market quicker. Consumer-focused innovation, respond to our preferences in real time. Operational efficiency, cut costs, reduce waste, and improve sustainability. Business lessons: invest in unified digital core before it becomes urgent. Data should drive decisions, not just report history. Tech adoptions works best when paired with culture and training. So whether you are running a multinational or growing startup, these principles can be applied at any scale. What's your biggest challenge with using a data to innovate in your business? Drop a comment. I'd love to share tips and insight that can help you build a stronger and smarter organization. Thank you for watching. If this video helped, hit like and subscribe for more deep dives into how top companies are using data and technology to stay ahead. I'll see you in my next video.